Just picked up the R5C. Yes, I do have a problem, but I am comparing it here with the FX6, trying to see how the image looks in comparison to it. Both are shot in log using an Arri Alexa conversion LUT that I have for both of them to see what looks better. Let me know which camera you prefer, camera A or camera B, and can you figure out which one is which?